The next chapter which we are going to cover is the first chapter of conic section, that is the parabola. Now it is a pretty easy chapter, provided you have all the concepts of straight lines, coordinate geometry and circles pretty clear. Getting started with the first question, we are given that if R1 and R2 are the lengths of two mutually perpendicular chords through origin for the parabola y square is equal to 4ax, then we need to prove the relation for R1 and R2. For all these type of questions in parabola, or for that matter of fact in coordinate geometry, it is very easy if we start by making the figure for the problem. If this is a parabola y square is equal to 4ax, this is the chord of length R1, this is the chord of length R2 through origin. Let us say this point is A with coordinates x, y. Since this is these two chords are mutually perpendicular, if this angle is theta, this will be 90 minus theta. Now completing the triangle, we find that x will be equal to 1 cos theta, y will be equal to 1 sin theta. Now since the point x comma y, that is the point A, satisfies the parabola y square is equal to 4ax, so putting the coordinates of x and y in this equation, we will get R1 square sin square theta is equal to 4a times R1 cos theta. To get the value of R1 as 4a cos theta upon sin square theta. Now for R2, we can just replace theta by 90 minus theta to get R2 as 4a sin theta upon cos square theta. Now we have got the values of R1 and R2, so we can prove the desired result. The LHS is R1 R2 power 4/3, so this becomes 4a cos square theta, or rather cos theta by sin square theta into 4a sin theta by cos square theta power 4/3. This sin theta and sin square theta gets cancelled. This cos theta gets cancelled with this cos square theta. So we get 16a square upon sin theta cos theta whole power 4/3, or we can write it as 4a power 8/3 upon sin theta cos theta to the power 4/3. This is the left hand side of the equation which we need to prove. Now for the left hand right hand side, we see this is 16a square into our R1 was 4a cos theta upon sin square theta, and our R2 was 4a sin theta by cos square theta. So our right hand side will become 16a square into 4a power 2/3 will come out as common. This will become cos theta 2 power 2/3 upon sin theta to the power 4/3 plus sin theta to the power 2/3 upon cos theta to the power 4/3. This is a power 2/3 into a power 2, which becomes a power 8/3. This is 2 power 4 into 2 power 4/3, which is 2 power 16/3, or we can write it as 4 power 8/3. This becomes cos theta to the power 4/3 plus 2/3, that is cos square theta, plus this becomes sin square theta, the value is 1, upon sin theta cos theta to the power 4/3. This can be rewritten as 4a to the power 8/3 into 1 upon sin theta cos theta to the power 4/3. Hence, we have proved the desired result.